Hey guys, welcome back. DLC just dropped, and now we have some tasks. I was just completing like the dex entry so we can get a shiny charm, but I guess we're doing this now. Let's go see what's up. Removal. Hey, we've an interesting member in the security corps, secret weapon, if you will. Very bit of a Pokemon Battlemaster, in fact. I think I could trouble you to face our secret weapon battle. Of course. Do I even have the best Pokemon with me? Maybe later. The secret weapon. What's my team look like right now? not wise. I mean, it's not weak. I could try. Sure. I don't have anything to lose. Give us a moment then. So I heard the news. Bren. It has to be a face-off between two masters. You know, I've heard our core secret weapon can even defeat Alpha Pokemon. Oh shoot, I have Alpha Pokemon. Everything's set. Come with me. Who are you? Baggin? Here's our ace in the hole, Riss. Please, Captain Zizu, I'm just a common guardsman. However, as long as I stand in defense of this gate, I have no intention of letting anyone defeat me. Why, you 10-star... Bidoof? Are you I thought it was gonna be something... I mean, Bidoof is strong. No cap. But, I think I got this, potentially. Flame to- oh man, Bidoof creeps ever closer. Flamethrower! Ooh yeah! Shadow Ball? Oh man. Alright, just do a normal flamethrower now. Take that. Alright, that Bidoof startled me for a little bit. A Shinx? Oh man, they overhyped this guy, seriously. But then again, I did put in a bunch of grit into my Typhlosion, so. Crunch, super effective against my Ghost type. Flamethrower. Yeah, battle cry of Typhlosion. Starly, seriously? Oh shoot, a strong style move. Ominous Wings, they're all super effective. I bet you it would have been super effective against any of the starters, DH. But yeah, this will be easy. I got. I got Zorark. What's he gonna do? Maybe a snarl. Snarl again. Weaken that, Starly. Agile style what? Roost? Okay. A roost again. Oh man, I didn't think you could do that. That's cool. Let's do a nasty pot. Alright, let's maybe just start now. Let's just do a strong style snarl. Nice. A roost. That is annoying. And an air slash too. Not bad, but it's not. A hyper potion. Congratulations. Agile style stone. Not getting anywhere. breakout style. Oh. Right. Oh. Okay. I just styled nasty plots. Alright, let's do an Edge of Stealth Snarl. Whoa, crit hit! Agile Roost, Roost. You gotta run out of PP sometime, mate. Oh, you gave me an opening. Nice. Alright, we're gonna finish things off with a strong style. Snarl. GG's. He broke through my defenses. I thought he would do better than that, seeing as how I'm a Gotham. Too powerful, I'm afraid. You left me disappointed. I feel kind of like when Battle Beast totally wrecked the Guardians and Invincible. Setting out beyond the village and battling so many different Pokemon in the course of your Cervicore work has made you very strong. You know, my first job as a guardsman was catching some Bidoof that seemed intent on infiltrating the village. Oh, that was you. Since then, I've kept many Pokemon from passing through a gate. Sometimes I'd slip up and let some in. Goodness, would people let me have it. But I also befriended some of the Pokemon, and before we knew it, we'd grown strong together. And I gained so much, and all because I was trying to make sure folks could live safely here. It's my job to keep everybody safe, isn't it? Now, there's one last thing I'd like to tell you. If you're heading outside the village again, stay safe out there, kid. And now I think I'd better get back to work. Grit rocks! That's helpful. Russ is the guy who's been like gateskeeping. Alright, cool. Yeah, that was it. Easy clap, am I right? Okay. Now there are also some new requests, so let's check them out. You're that talented Survey Corps member I keep hearing about, right? I have a favor to ask you. The Orboro Tunnel, yeah? The tunnel near Obsidian Falls? I'm hoping to dig into the tunnel walls to see if I can find any good stone there. But a Pokemon's been raging about and getting in my way. It's more than I can handle. Think you can calm it down for me? I'll do my best. Thanks a ton. Please head through the tunnel once you're ready to calm down with that Pokemon. Digging for tomorrow. The raging Pokemon. Okay. Orboro Tunnel. I think that's Coronet Highlands. So, wait a minute. Let's be sure. Orboro Tunnel. I think that's actually in the Fieldlands, so we're going to go to the Hides Camp. Okay, so, oh wow, over here, huh? There's some new requests. Oh my gosh, it's May. Or Maya. So we meet here again. I've been hearing plenty about your impressive exploits. But of course, I'd always known you would impress us ever since you dealt with this alpha cryptoon for me. I've had my hands full as well. I have no idea why, but Munchlax keeps trying to run off in different directions. But Munchlax, where are you going up to now? I'm not sure what he's so focused on, but he just ups and disappears without warning. Keeping track of him has been quite the task. Arceus phone rings. What's up? What was that just now? It almost seemed to be responding to Munchlax. The Arc phone is munching to Munchlax. Reacting to Munchlax and displaying his destination. So now, I guess this is, it's pointing to Romanus Island. My, isn't this exciting? I wonder if we're about to see another strange phenomena sweep across Hisui. Or perhaps I'm reading too much into things. Should I ask you to visit Romanus Island to try to shed some light on this new mystery? Quest 95, a new anomaly. Alright, so real quick though, I know you wanted us to go to that place, but there is a place that I want to visit on behalf of gentlemen earlier who wants to dig for some new rock. Whoa, it's raining. And Orbro tunnels, like blow us away. Oh, the Alpha Blessing. And the Machoke. Pokemon's been stirring up some trouble. Ooh, Iron Chunk. We need the Iron Chunk. We've got, like, basically no Iron Chunks left. Is it the Alpha Machop? Or Alpha Monix? I'm thinking maybe. You know, I could use one of these. Oh yeah, so good. Better switch out to like Parasect. Oh shoot, it's a sequence. Oh good, you made it. Those glowing red eyes, it's one of those alpha things, right? It rages about so much I'm afraid it might bring the whole tunnel down. It's really dangerous. Alright, I guess we can calm you down. Maybe I'll catch you. I can't catch you. Fine. Wait, what? What do you want me to do? Rock. Never had an Onix with rock, so. Alright, so Onix versus my Parasect. Ooh, an Iron Tail. I would have launched the rock, dude. You're crazy. Because now I got Energy ball. GG's. I don't really need to catch an Onix, although I could. Wow, you're as good as I say. That Alpha Onix has calmed right down. Huh, I half expected it to get right back to thrashing your belt. Oh yeah? Call it a feeling, but just maybe, you weren't raging at all, but actually just trying to dig a tunnel? If that's the case, we may as well dig together. Oh, that's right then. From now on, we're a team. I guess you could say that Onix and I are on it. Is that a pun? Now that I've got a partner that's more dependable, and it's all thanks to you. It's not much, but it takes this Grit Rock as a token of my appreciation. They just handing out these Grit Rocks. There are some folks who saying they'll make statues of Pokemon if we find quality stone. And Leon of the Pearl Clan said you might even find coal there. Oh, Cantaloupe City? Okay, partner. Let's see which one of us can dig more. Oh. Cute. Wait. That's, if I believe my eyes, that's an iron chunk. So, Romanus Island is easier if I go from here, honestly. Alright, so, Skedaddle over here. So, there's something happening on Romanus Island, right? Supposedly. Plenty of King's Leaves. I can make more max revives. But, yeah. Not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be looking for here. Romanus Island. Getting a bird's eye view of this place. Not much. At all! Oh, okay, so I had to turn my waypoint on. Supposedly over there, huh? There's nothing that. Oh, what's that? This seems to be a place Mai's Munchlax was interested in. Oh, Zarua. Well, I got a shiny one already, so I'm good. Report to back to Mai about the Zarua. I could, very well could. We could catch one or a few.
indeed. It's just full. Whatever. I'ma go.
After your investigation, please tell me what you found out. A pack of Pokemon? This hardly tells me anything. What kind of Pokemon did you see then? They were Zorua. The spiteful fox Zorua. We come across a rare Pokemon. I've seen them in the Icelands. A rare poke before, but not here. So was that it, Munchlax? You were curious about Zorua? What the?
Oh, this is unexpected. It seems there are two Munchlax now. Naturally, I would never fail to recognize my own Munchlax. It's you, right? No, not the Munchlax next to me. The other one. Oh. I guess you couldn't tell. Awkward. So it was Zorua. How odd for it to appear in the feelings. I only hope this isn't an omen of something unpleasant yet to come. As a precaution, it might be best for you to report this to your captain. You got it. Yeah, we could catch a bunch more, but that's a bunch. At least we defeated it. Probably evolve some too. So what would you like to do now? Gathering of Zorua in a place other than a natural environment. This also has been caused by the space-time rift. Suppose we can't say it until we're certain. At any rate, thank you for the reward. Ooh, got some rewards. Some nice rewards.
Watch.
Oh, things have grown worse. We parted. Munchlax reacted to several different locations. And there was a mass outbreak at each of them. Simultaneously at multiple locations. These must be somehow different from the mass outbreaks we know. Why don't we call these phenomenon mass outbreak? Your new orders are to investigate this mass outbreak. Sounds like I can count on you to keep investigating.
Well then, I'll be waiting for you by the front gate.
Alright. Interesting. I suppose I should tell you exactly what I witnessed first. Much like suddenly took off running into a rainstorm. I tried to stop him lest he get wet, but then I saw those mass outbreaks appearing all over. Perhaps it was a massive mass outbreak. I'm just like just so curious about it. That's the case, Muchlikes might be able to help us investigate this phenomenon. I'll also work with you, as I'm concerned about Muchlikes. We can begin our investigation as soon as you're prepared. Are you ready to go now?
Yep.
Excellent, off to the Heights camp with us. Seen anything out of the ordinary yet, nor has Munchlocks reacted to anything. Shall we just wait for a while to see whether something happens? It's raining. It looks like it's going to get worse. Are you worried about the rainstorm, Munchlocks? Still don't know what's causing these mysterious massive mass outbreaks. How will we find one? Perhaps that fancy map you always can show us something. Arceus. Oh my gosh. Which mass outbreaks occur at once. Mass outbreak locations are there. You don't know what Pokemon can be found there until you go see. These rare outbreaks will disappear in time, so you need to hurry to investigate them. I see. Alright, let's check out a few. Oh my gosh, it's a bunch of Monferno. That's exactly what I need. Just found them again. A flame? Nice. It's weakened by the rain. But I got burned. Anyways, let's throw a little pokeball at it. Actually settle this quite nicely. We already got the ones for Infernape, so we don't really care about that too much. But yeah, just need another Monferno to complete it. Oh, let's use Snow. Knock punches in the fucking... Nah. Huh?
That does it for the Monfernos. I don't care about them anymore. I think. Probably. Yeah. Not that important right now. Alright, what's next? Alpha Stingray. Well, that's not the outbreak we're looking for. Bunch of shellos? Seriously? If I must. Do I have shellos? I do. Really no need for me to catch a bunch, but I'll do it. What's over here? Trifle? I guess? I don't care about Trifle. Massive outbreaks. Yeah, Trifle are normally found during the night, so. Another shellos outbreak, huh? Not that exciting, also. Shellos aren't exactly. This is kind of an environment for shellos. Shellos. Oh, these are boring. Gastrodon. Drifloon here. Anything interesting? Wormhole. Rainstorm may go on a bit longer. Bombs? I don't know. Over here is a bunch of Abra. Which I don't necessarily care about. I think.
Yeah, we got them all, except for the Alexam. Zubat. Nobody wants an outbreak of Zubat. I think. I have a bunch of Zubats. I do. Therefore, I don't care. Well, they're chasing me. Drifloon here. I suppose I could heal him on. Rain seems like it's about to clear up. I haven't even found the ones over here. This is just Cascoon. Sucks. No, just Cascoon. Not very interesting Pokemon here. Graveler, probably. And let's see what's over here. What the? Zorua Zora. Rainstorm seems like ended. Shame. I doubt that other one would have been more interesting though. Let's report back to my... Go back to Jubilife Village and wait for another one to break out? Okay. Okay, so I also found some satchels. What, do I go here again? Investigate a mass outbreak in the Obsidian Feelings. Well, so is this the process? Just keep going back to Jubilee Village and waiting for this massive outbreak to appear. Ooh, Pachirisu. Let's see here. Do I have a Pachirisu thingy? I don't know, maybe. Yeah, I do, actually. That one hurts I'll check it out. Catch a few, maybe. Dang it. Back, Ralts. I need to catch him. Already. There we go, we need three more now. I should have given it food for some war stuff, but oh well. Oh, massive, this is the massively massive outbreak. Okay. appears as a question mark, so that's why they wanted us to go back. Alright, let's hurry up. Seems it might only appear during a rainstorm, huh? Over here is a bunch of cadabra. Throw a few Pokeballs at me, I guess. Let's make some more Pokeballs. Here's just Staravia. I don't know, let's see what's over there, huh? Graveler. Bidoof. And cover them all. I don't think there are any exciting Pokemons around, so they're just, we've caught them all already. So nothing to, wait, what? Those Spiel? Huh. Oh, you know, we already caught the shiny Spiel, so. Heavy ball as soon as we can.
Go. Look away. Look away, dude.
There we go.
Oh, I got the Krikatoon. Got that. Are those Pikachu? I love Pikachus. Oops. How do we get out of here? Ouch. Oh, there's one on Ramos Island. We might as well go there. Abra. So that's all the outbreaks. Let's go back and talk to Mai. Dude, I checked out three. What do you want to say? Checked out the recording menu. Oh hey, could use some more money. Yeah, yeah, whatever. Alright, we could end this episode here. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Or maybe I'll just let you watch me crush her. First Luna comes out the blue. These aren't very good. Let's use, I guess, Parasect. Unless Parasect gets
blast as well as blue. I think it's going to kill it. Yeah, it almost does. I think that really fixes it.
GG.
I'm supposed to try to catch him. Is that what I'm trying to do here? Hold on, my friend. I will use High Horse Armor. Oh, GG. Probs could have tried to do that a little better. I already got the Raichus I need. For reals, I do need to clear up this outbreak problem. So I'm afraid I'm gonna have to put y'all down. And do this fast. Oh man, there's a good enough. We need to clear it. Doesn't really appear to be though. Oh, come on. It broke out. Quite a few. Okay, so yeah, we have to clear them out. A new horde appears to have come. It was Raichu? Oh, shoot. GG's that, Raichu. Well, let's just see where our slime is. I feel so confident I want to use a Pokeball here. Oh, it's gonna break out. No, it's not. Oh, Just use a Pokeball. I don't really care about this Raichu. But, yeah. Ooh, for gas. But, yeah, I'll have a video here so you guys know what happens when I clear two more of these.
Yeah.